if you're accelerating with the particle, then you consider it not accelerating, but what will you feel in that frame? You'll feel inertial forces. When you feel inertial forces, you know you've chosen a frame that's not really inertial, so you're not qualified to judge if somebody else is not inertial because they're moving with the same way as you are if you're feeling inertial forces.